Solve example number 2, page number 46. The courier service agent charged total 590. Total 590 means this include the taxable value plus GST. This include taxable value plus GST. Then to the courier parcel for the Nasik to Nagpur. In the tax invoice, the taxable value is 500. Taxable value is 500. On which GST is equal to CGST is equal to 45. SGST is equal to 45. Find the rate of GST charged for this service. You have to find out the rate of GST. Means this rate will, you will, if rate word will come at that time, you have to find out how much GST percent he will charge from the customer. So how you have to solve that, you have to see the amount of CGST and amount of SGST. Amount of CGST is equal to amount of SGST is equal to 45 rupees is given. Taxable value is 500 rupees. Then what you have to do? You have to find out the amount of GST. Amount of GST is equal to amount of CGST plus amount of SGST. Amount of CGST plus amount of SGST is equal to amount of GST is equal to 90 rupees. Otherwise, if you want to find out the amount of GST at that time from the total of 590, you have to subtract this 500, means taxable value. At that time, you will get the 90 rupees. Anyway, you have to find out, means amount of GST is equal to amount of CGST plus amount of SGST is equal to 45 plus 45 is equal to 90 rupees. Otherwise, from 590, from the taxable value plus GST, you have to subtract the taxable value. At that time, you will get the 90 rupees. Then, you have to find out the rate of GST. The formula for the rate of GST is like this. Amount of the GST upon taxable value multiplied by 100%. So, amount of GST is 90 upon taxable value is 500 multiplied by 100%. You have to strike this 20. This 90 upon 5 means this 5. You have to do like this. 5 ones are 5. 5 18s are is equal to 18%. Therefore, rate of GST charged by the agent is equal to 18%. Once again, I will explain. First of all, you have to find out the GST. This value is including GST. Taxable value plus GST. You have to subtract the taxable value. At that time, you will get the GST is equal to 90 rupees. Like the profit percent and loss percent, the formula is rate of GST is equal to amount of GST upon taxable value multiplied by 100%. This formula you have to learn properly, and you have to write in basic also. The rate of GST is equal to amount of GST upon taxable value multiplied by 100%. The amount of GST is 90 upon taxable value is 500 multiplied by 100. Strike the 2 zeros, and 5 18s are 90, and therefore rate of GST is charged by the agent is equal to 18%. If anybody will ask what is the rate of SGST, what is the rate of CGST at that time, what you have to do? You have to divide this 18 by 2. At that time, you will get the rate of CGST and SGST, and that will come 9% CGST and 9% SGST. But that things are not asked in the problem. So till this now, you have to solve this example properly. Thank you.